Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Pete. You're watching Pete J. Cooper, the Model Builder. And as you can see on the side camera, we're building kits. There's not a lot to do, but it's a nice build. It's a beautiful build. So let's get straight into it and start this beautiful build. All right. 87 is what we're doing, and in this issue you will mount the rear window onto the body and check the headlight function. Well, I've checked that the last time because I had a problem with the watch, but we're not having problems with that at the moment. Yeah, like so. You can probably, yeah, you can see that right there, and we're putting AP screws on. So let's open them up. A is plastic, so AP is plastic, so that's fine. Let's get the good screwdriver out. This is a PH00, I think, PH1. And be careful with this, because if you go too far, you'll crack the screen. You'll crack the window in this case. It's not the screen, but the window. So let's do these as well. And as you'll see right here, it's going up when it's here, when it's in this, like this. And we're gonna get the body out and put it on. All right, so we've got those on, and check out how that's orientated. Yep, there you saw that. And now we're going to put them on with AM screws. We've got those here. The screw, it goes into the middle one. The other ones are to keep it in place. There are pegs there that keep it into place. And that moves quite fine. We can always put a little bit of oil or grease in there. That's that. When we put everything on, we will check whether or not everything is, all lights and sounds are working, but I checked it last time and everything was working. You will get the full glory of all sounds, but we're going to 88. Well, it's not loose, so that's good. So we put those on. There's a little fins in there. There's a left and a right on it, so don't take those straight away off before you put them on, so you know which side it is. Then we've got this one, and we're putting that little bracket in there like so. Then I think we put it on with those pegs on this one. Then we open it and we put those on, and you can't see that. I've got the beige thing underneath. And we're going to put a whole lot of BP screws on this, in this, and put those two together. I will turn it around, but it's hard for me to do anything if I don't see what I'm doing. As you can see, all those black dots are where we put BP screws in, and we put that, it is three parts, the beige thing, the lower of the bonnet, and the wing that is there. As you can see, that is the wing and the winglets in between. And these are very This is plastic. Okay. But with a neat paint job, so we need to be careful. So we're gonna put those in front, and this is stage 89. So let's get that in. I don't know if there's a front and a right. No. Front and a rear. Those are the QM screws, the only screws we got in this stage, so pretty darn obvious. So we put, oh God, you can't even see that. So we put that band in with two QM screws right there and right there, and we're gonna turn it around. I think, but we'll find out if we change the page. Yep. There we go. Like that. Have a look here. They're still loose in. Here you can stick them in, but on this side they're loose. So we might as well have a quick check whether or not we do that in the next stage, because this is all for stage 89. Now we don't do anything at all. So what I do suggest is making sure they don't fall out. So let's put that to the side, because we're not putting anything else onto the chassis, but we are building something in 90, in stage 90, but we're not doing anything with it. So let's get it out. We've got a very small part that we got in 90. Okay, I will have to look in the box that I have in the back. But this is a very small part that we got from a different stage. Oh, there it is. So first thing you do is take that out and put that fake mesh out, and put a DP out. So we can put that way. So we've got that DP in there to get that little thing in. So we're now putting don't know if you can see it, but that in, with the long end sticking out. And there's a pattern there, so it can only go in a certain way. And we need to put a GM on that. And we're gonna put a screw right there. I know it's black on black, so it's hard to see. And it's still in there neatly, as you can see right there. And I think that is it. That is this stage done. Wowzers. Now that's a different story. We're gonna turn it around so you can see. Oh no, can't do that. So as you can see, that is what we put on. That one, the wing, and we did that, and we put the roof on. But that's it for this stage, and it's a pretty quick one because that's a recording of only 23 minutes. So wow, that's never been that quick before. Well, there we go. That was it for this pack. It's 87 to 90 that we built, and it's mostly as you can see right here on the other camera, the wing, the whole boot or trunk. Is that boot or trunk? I don't know which, depending on which country, most probably. The roof that we put in, that little bracket that's in the middle there, and we made that one, which was nothing, just putting that grate in and that pin there. And that's it for this time. Please like, subscribe, and pass. Please like, subscribe, and pass it on, and check out my channel. Those bits, the bits that you see there as well, and Hope that you'll join me next time. Check out that channel that I have, my channel, and you'll see there's quite a lot. Hope to see you next time. Thank you very much. Bye bye.